autoimmune inner ear disease or autoimmune hearing loss is, at least at that at this point, I feel like I'm seeing it a little more. When you say autoimmune, means that somehow our protective device, your immune system, rather than attacking external or invasive organisms or bacteria, it's actually attacking our own body, so somebody doesn't recognize, and that's why it's called autoimmune process. So one of the places it can attack is your inner ear, and leads to hearing loss, and leads to some dizziness, and so other ear symptoms. To be honest, we don't really know why that occurs, just like a lot of times we don't know why people get other type of autoimmune processes. So it, presumably there's a mix of some genetic predisposition for some people, and then you get some environmental factors that leads to having that occur. The most common symptoms that makes us suspicious somebody has autoimmune disease is a sudden drop in hearing. So typically, people may wake up one day and just say, oh my God, I can't hear on that side anymore. You can get ringing in the ear, you can get some dizziness associated with it as well. The treatment is steroids. If we can diagnose that and discover the person losing hearing early, we can, with a steroid, seems to get reverse, we can sometimes get the hearing all back. It's important, after hearing this, when you hear somebody say, oh, you know, my hearing is gone, don't wait. You know, see somebody quickly and so you can get the, you know, it's possibly this, and so you can get treated and it can be reversed.